Hello and welcome all on my YouTube channel JNS Basic Zoology. So friends, in this video I am going to discuss about some marine water fish, their importance and some important characteristics related to that marine fish. So let's start by the first fish, which is having a name oil sardine. This oil sardine is one of the important fish among the marine catches, marine water. It constitutes about 30% of total catch. It is a well-known fish. It is a well-known fish, a very delicious fish and rich in oil content. There are 9 species of oil sardine found along the west coast and southeast coast of the India. Oil sardine is the most important and highly valuable fish for its abundance and food value and also for the industrial uses. Body oil of this oil sardine is used in jute, leather and soap industries, and crude oil is used as preservative for the boats. Male varies from 15 to 16 centimeter and female grown about 20 to 21 centimeter in length. This is one of the fast growing fish. Restricted to the west coast of India, fishing starts soon after the monsoon and lasts from July to March. Various type of nets are used to catch this oil sardine, that is some of the traditional sin nets, gill nets, some cast nets are used in the Kerala and Karnataka, and purse sin type of nets are used to catch the oil sardine, that is sin nets, gill net, cast net, purse sins. These are the some important nets are used to catch the oil sardine. Large part of the catching of this fish is preserved, that is salted and canned. Second marine fish, that is mackerel, which is having a scientific name Restrelager congruta, is the second top marine bony fish. This is also important commercial fish from west coast of India with 20% of total marine catch, represented by the 3 species, that is R. congruta, distributed in inshore water, then Bancosoma around Andaman Island and Fugini around the coastal water of Chennai. Body size is about 25 centimeter length. It grows about 10 centimeter in first year. The spawning of this fish takes place in April to September. Mackerel fishery assumes great importance on the west coast between Ratnagiri and Ceylon. Principal centers are Ratnagiri, Malvern, Kawar, etc. These are some principal spots, principal coastline, principal centers where the catching of this fish takes place. Mackerel, it is an excellent food fish. Large percentage of this mackerel, about 35%, is preserved in ice, and 65% of this out of that catch is exported. The fishing season on the west coast extends from October to February. On account of great economic importance of this fish, Government of India has established a research station at Karwar. It is a pelagic, moves in the shoals, excellent food fish. About 40% of catch is preserved and transported. Catch this shoal, different type of nets are used, like gill net, and rampa net type of major gills. Major nets are used to catch the mackerel fish. The next one, marine fish, that is the ribbon fish. This is also an important fish along the Tamil Nadu, especially Chennai, which contributes half the total annual catch of the marine. There are having three main species of ribbon fish: Trachyrus fumilia, Trachyrus savala, Trachyrus muticus. These are some species are majorly found in this area. Body size ranges from 17 to 80 centimeter. The spawning season of this ribbon fish in June. It may be caught from July to March. Different type of nets are used to catch this ribbon fish, that is sin nets and some cast nets having some local name there. This accounts about 2.6% of total marine catch. Some of the fishes are sun-dried and exported. Next fish, which is having a name, Bombay duck, or also called as Mumbai duck, and having a scientific name, Harpodon nerus, is also important local fishery from Mumbai to Ratnagiri. In this area, this type of fish are found or catch in a particular time of the year, in a particular period of the year. It is found in some extents at Gujarat, West Bengal, Orissa coast also. It is a well-known marine commercial fish. It is a medium-sized carnivorous fish, feed on prawns and shrimps. Fishing starts from the last month of the monsoon, that is in between September to December and January. The fishing of this Harpodon nerus or Bombay duck takes place. It constitutes about 4 to 7% of the total annual marine catch and 90% of total catch from Mumbai coast. Body size about 30 to 33 centimeter. It has two spawning periods. The big shoals of fish are collected in October. This is one of the migratory fish. Particular type of nets are used to catch this fish, that is a bag net. 25% catch is sold in local market, but 75% catch is sun-dried by hanging on bamboo rods or ropes. Then about the pomfret. This is represented by three species from the east and west coast of India. These are brown pomfret, silver pomfret, and white pomfret. These are three major species of pomfret. These fishes are well known for taste and commonly known as papillet. It is highly prized marine fish. It contributes about 2 to 3% of total catch of marine. Netted from November to February. These are salted, dried and chilled for supply to interior part of the country. It is one of a demanded fish. Different type of nets are used, like drift net, gill net, bag net and trawl type of nets are used to catch the pomfret. So this was about some marine water fish. Once again, thank you for watching this video.